Aurora police hope someone recognizes this man. Investigators say he sprayed graffiti on more than a dozen businesses. They say he rides a skateboard, uses blue spray paint. Among the messages he sprayed is one saying Antichrist is here. He's at businesses along Havana, Hampton, even Quincy. They range from banks to liquor stores, and police believe he hit again last night at Quincy and Buckley. There is a $2,000 reward in this case.